and I'm doing an ab circuit with one of the trainers here. Goes by Gogo. This is him. How you doing?
Doing good. How you guys doing?
Good. These are his peoples. And you're going to see us do a full body ab workout today, so stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell to the right so you can see the videos when they come out first. You can press the stop button. Like if we're taking too long.
Alright.
Amy, got it?
My way. Squint in the foot. You got squint in the foot. Yeah, there you go. I see the cayenne. No, you gotta carry it across both times. Like, yeah. Yeah, there you go. Be right in front of you, right in front of you. Like when you hit it down, when you hit the ball down, let it be right in front of you, not like far end. Like, okay. you gotta let it be in front of you.
Don't forget your attitude, switch it up. Let's go. That's it. Working. Got it. There you go.
There you go. It was recording, then it went off. Like the camera stopped.
Yeah.
It went back to the home.
Push the button.
It's already recorded. Obviously, you guys know it's a new day. I forgot to record, my phone died. But yesterday, we were doing a workout, and I wanted to go over the importance of what is the hardest thing to do. So what was the hardest thing yesterday, you would say?
Yesterday, what was the hardest thing that I felt like it was really hard, and you guys were struggling with the abs workout, and we ended up was able to do some arms. Mm-hmm. But the abs was pretty much one of the hardest things, because it's pretty much like the easiest and base of everything. So the ab workout thing was one of the hardest things to do, especially doing not just one, but different, you know, original abs workout. I think that was one of the hardest. It's one of the hardest things to do, because I don't care how many times you do abs, you're gonna hurt. So I thought that was one of the hardest things.
So core, because you know you use core for everything. So it's a trainer JoJo. That's why I love working out with him. I'm gonna post his Instagram. There's link below the video, so you can go follow him and check him out if you want to see more workouts by him. But core, big time core.
It's everything.
And that's it. Don't forget to subscribe, push the notification bell, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you.